coverage you can count on begins with a train accident outside of Club Car. An 18-wheeler and a train collided just outside of the business. Investigators say the railroad crossing arms came down just as the truck was crossing the track. Luckily, the driver was able to get out before the train hit the vehicle. The fire department has been working to contain oil and fuel leaking from the truck.